Hi traders, this is Prakash Kawa here, Nifty View for 1st October 2021 new series. Let's see how the market has performed today. Well, see this weakness out here. This was a double top here. Double top against a strong resistance because this was support turns into resistance. Went to made a lower top and it got sold off here around 12 o'clock. Came down and closed it. Technically, still is okay. Next support is in the vicinity of 17,500. I've been saying it. If it goes to 17,500, I will buy it. Will I buy it? Yes, I would. If you get a dip gap down open around 17,500, I will buy it because that's a very strong support zone to work with. So as long as the 17,500 holds, I'm okay. Upside resistance is in the vicinity of 17,800. I had said the market is spread between 17,600 and 17,800. Yes, it's close at 17,600. It can bounce from here as well. But let's see. So far the trend is still intact, not compromised. Let's see Nifty Bank. Nifty Bank exactly went up, could not go up. Second top here, lower tops, weakness. Now it can come down to this 37,000. Now 37,000 is a strong support zone to work. If it goes to 37,000, I'll be buying it. Yes. Very clear. I will be buying it. Let's see how the market is going to unfold because trading is only about making money, nothing else. Trade what you see, not what you think. Trade the markets, not the forecast. Happy trading, and yes, enjoy the ride.